time to new subscribers. My name is Erica. For my old subscribers, welcome back again to another video. So in today's video, I'm gonna be trying Knotless braids on myself, which I've never done, but well, we're gonna see if it's a success. Yeah, but already yesterday I tried my Knotless braids and we did somewhere here, which was, I think I did something great, but well, we'll just see about today how I felt. So yeah, let's get into this video. So I'm going to be using this expression here for my hair. I got about two, but I'm not sure if that's enough. I cut them in half. So I cut the hair in half. So yeah, we'll just see how it's gonna work out on the pit. So I'm gonna start with the French today because the back, I can't see my back. So I'm gonna have to ask my boyfriend to help me out, pat the back, but right now he's having his breakfast. So yeah, let's start with the front. Okay, so I've done the section for the back, and we're just gonna tie this until it's ready to be used. It's a trial. I hope my hair is straight. Cut again. Maybe for my boyfriend to say sushi. He doesn't know. Maybe he knows. But it is what it is. Thank you.
So, are you gonna see? A little muscle pumped.
Yeah, but I remember the book.
Cause it's the new to puppets, so yeah. So I'm bringing my list here for the front.
The back is too open.
Yeah. I don't know how I feel about them. I feel like I have tried. Trying is a word. She the whole thing because my phone was going no. Oh, so I'm remembering this. Two bow. Now I just have to do the finishing touches. I know the back looks terrible, but it's worth it. And so guys, this is my finished look on, okay, the lighting, the background. What the hell? Okay. Yeah, so this is my final look and how it looks like, see? Kinda neat and everything. I like them. I don't know who's gonna like them, but and we down here with the here. I don't know how to add, but well, this is how it is. Let's see. Okay, I need to take off, guys. Thank you very much for watching the video, for those that finished it to the end. But well, I tried, so you don't come for me in the comment section. Oh my god, I'm in love with them. Yeah. So, peace out. I'll see you in my next video. Since I upload very randomly. Thank you very much for my love. Peace.